Hey guys, it's Tape the Ape here, and what I'm gonna be doing is driving a dump truck, and I'm gonna drive it to the city. I've already gotten it out of the rock quarry. I drove it all the way up to didn't mean to do that just yet. With all at the rock quarry. I drove it all the way up to Palito Bay, down to we're not there. Here and there, but I have to turn around because I made a mistake, and I have to turn around. So let me do that real quick. Let me try to. And on the challenges, you have to stay in this first person mode, like the first person mode, like on the hood mode, you know, camera mode. I mean, which I'm kind of in a very bad spot, you know. Now, the only exception to getting out of this mode is if I have to back up or something, or backtrack or something like that, you know? Which I think whoa, what's happening? What's happening? What just happened? No, do not get stuck. Do not get stuck. That was a bad idea right there. Alright, looks like I'm just gonna have to stick to the roads. Well, there's a road right there, you know. Huh. Shit. Ah, crap, what's happening? What's happening? Oh, no. Shit. Whoa, that's mud. That's mud. What the hell's happening? And if I get stuck, I can get out of this hammer mode, too. Yes, I just added that, but, you know, I didn't think before. I'm definitely gonna get stuck right here. Ah, shit. Talkie mushrooms. Well, it looks like we're gonna have to go back to the rock quarry and get another one. This summoner is stucker than something. yes, this is awkward. That kind of sucks too. Gonna have to go get another one. Come here, you bison. Ah! You know what? Yeah, I wouldn't think something would feel too good, Franklin. Honestly. Here, get this car. Whatever this is. Hear it? No, it's not in this game, I don't think. This is the Oracle, never mind. Which kind of reminds me of the Mirror from San Andreas. Oh, they're calling the police. Let's do a cheater way. Let's switch to Trevor real quick. Well, it could be Trevor or Franklin or any character that you're not playing as before they call the cops. Alright, he's here, wherever he is. Ah, here. Ha. Huh. And deliciously infectious. E. coli. Alright. Switch back to Franklin, and the cops shouldn't be on me then. They shouldn't get called on me. You know? But yes, man, cool. Yes. Okay, let's set a waypoint then. Looks like we're going on a road trip. My boys and girls, but. Whoops. Oh. Going the wrong way. You're not going to get stuck down there like I did. Ah, this car won't get stuck, I doubt it. I mean, you would think it'd be more like this one would get stuck and the other one wouldn't, but it's more like not because that one didn't have much ground clearance. Well, it kind of didn't because of the big ladders in the front, but also because it was slow and didn't have enough power at all. And this car, I never realized how fast this car was. I always loved doing this. Yay. Shit, I missed him. Let him get in front of me. There we go. It's gonna be fun, man. Shit. I'm damn determined to do this. Third time's the charm. At least that's the way it was with my girlfriend. Yep. Girlfriends, I should say. First two weren't worth having. Kinda wish I never met them, but, you know, all in all, if I would have never met them, I probably would never, it would have never had chain events to meet my most recent one now, my third one, which is my best girlfriend I've ever had, and I love her so much, you know. But, damn it. Okay. While we're driving, let's think of something. I'm thinking. Oh yeah, let's go buy a pet. I'm just kidding. Can't in GTA 5. Hopefully you can do that in GTA 6. You know, I mean, they got it halfway done here. You can, one of your characters has a pet. I just wish you could, in GTA 6, you know how, or GTA 5 online, you can create your own character. I just wish at least one of the GTAs where it'll have the offline, or like the story mode, where you can create your own character, not just online, you know. That'd be sweet as hell. And like a way, and have a way where it would, whatever name you type in as your name, they would say it like with their own voice. Like maybe get a line, maybe get the person, the voice actor, to say every single name possible. I know it would take a long time, but honestly, you know, it'd be totally freaking sweet if they could pull it off. That would be totally awesome. That, or you know, in like Google, when you Google something, it reads off words to you, you know. Or something, you know, just have like a voice version of the main character or something. It may sound a little bit robotic, but you know, I don't know. That's what I'm looking for, right? That, whoop. Well, shit. Dang, Franklin doing a slide over that thing. You're liable to get your ass cut up. This shit looks sharp. Careful next time, bam. There she is, right there. Gotta hop inside it. Oh shit, excuse me, I burped. Ooh, dang. But anyways, what was I gonna say? I was gonna say something along the lines of, there, it finally stopped. The alarm, I mean. Hopefully no train hits me and blows me up, because that'd be unfortunate even then, so. I don't see a train, but oh well. You never know. Okay, so. What I'm going to do is. First off, well, I already went there, so what I'm going to do is drive right to here, all the way from there, and I'm going to drive this road and all these roads and stuff. I'm going to try and drive through all this. I'm just trying to get as much curviness, maybe go through there, get as much curviness as I can into the city. Maybe go like there into that road, and then drive randomly until I get down to the airport. I doubt it'll even fit in the airport, but like I said, starting now, we're going in the first person. Oh yep. Alright. Where am I going? I completely messed up. U-turn. You can't even do it. Can you turn? No, but I can make a U-turn. Huh. Thing damn near can't turn. Oh well. It's still fun otherwise. Otherwise so. Let's try this again now. Go up here this time. Whatever I hit, I have no idea. I ain't got no car on me, do I? Oh shit, no, I was just driving up the side. Yeah, the only thing that sucks with this truck is, you hit it, you run over a car, and the damn thing blows up, and you blow up, and you die, you know? Well, I mean, I guess you'd die if you blew up, but you know what I mean. Oh, well. Shit, I keep getting stuck on the wall. Again, if you're wondering, and also because I don't remember if I already said this, what I'm doing is I'm doing a challenge where I have to be in this on the hood camera mode on, and I'm in the dump truck. Oh shit, I about didn't see. And I have to drive crazily, not crazily, but like I have to weave, not weave through traffic. What am I trying to say? You have to drive from the rock quarry into the city, and it can't be on the highway either. I mean, except for what I just did, you know, to get to this area. But yeah, we have to drive through like the, like Rock or not Rockford Hills, Beverly Hills, you know. Well, yeah, Rockford Hills. That's right. It is GTA. Or yeah, the Hollywood Hills, Vinewood Hills, whatever you want to call it. Huh. Yeah. Nah. Beverly Hills, Vinewood, or Rockford Hills is Beverly Hills, and Vinewood is Hollywood. Yes, that's what it is. All right. Whoa, what was that? Damn pole. Ah, shit. Well, I even got lights. Let me check real quick. Just one. I think I took out that one. I'll put on my brights. I think I took out that one right at the, on that pole I just hit. That's what I was trying to say. Ha, shit. There's that one guy. But yeah, just driving along. That's all. I can't whistle worth a damn. Look at that police officer taking radar. Although I have to admit that is a nice ass police bike he has. Huh. Yep. There's the pet shop right over there again. I should have better paid attention to where I'm driving. Huh. I'm going this direction, so there I go. Hi there, Franklin. What you up to? Just driving a dump truck? Cool. Trying to do a challenge? Cool. Keep looking to the side because you don't want to look at me because you're still mad at me what we did last night. Oh, now you want to look. Well, I don't want to look at you now. Oh, playing hard to get, I see, huh? Yeah, I know how you are. Oh, now look what you did, Franklin. You weren't paying attention. Because you're still mad at me. Well, it was your fault, Franklin, not mine. But I don't want to hear it. Ah, shit. Ah, sheesh. That was funny right there. You have to admit, that was hilarious, right? Okay, fine. Hey, fine. Still be mad at me. I don't care. Just remember who has control over this dump truck, Franklin. You wouldn't want nothing bad to happen now, would you? You wouldn't want it to accidentally drive off a cliff now, would you? Alright, fine. Just kidding. That was funny right there. Well, at least it was to me, so. If you didn't think it was funny, oh well. I did. Hmm. Just drove right over them cones. I don't give two fucks. Shit, I don't even give a half of one. Damn near even a quarter. Let's see, I wonder if I'll even ever make it. Alright, we're coming right up to our first checkpoint. Well, not really checkpoint, because if I die, I have to start all over, but... hopefully that will happen. Let's stop her here. Alright, so let's go to right here next. Yep, let's go, my boy. My boy Franklin. But he's still mad at me. Damn, I gotta stop clipping these poles and stuff. This kinda reminds me of Trucking Simulator a little bit. I've never even played the game, but from what I've seen, kinda reminds me of it. Don't tell me my... oh my goodness. My wheel is stuck. Are you kidding me? Probably not, but still. Oh, we should go a little faster. Just pop. Hi, Bambi. You want to get run over? You want to be flatby? Alright. Guess not. Or do you? Come back here. Come back here, my boy.
Sorry,
yep, I squashed him. Yeah, I squashed. Oh, he got it back up. That's good. Okay, but you know what this calls for? Looks like that was a fail at that, thing.
Idiot.
I'm an absolute idiot. Is that so? I'm gonna... ah, I wish he would have threw... Franklin, I wish he would have threw her out sooner than she could have ran over that car. But anyways, I failed at that challenge. Let me make up a new one. Alright, so we're just gonna do the same concept, except in a car, which will be a lot easier, but you know what? Oh well, you know, huh. I actually like this a lot better, honestly. I think I'm just gonna make videos for myself, that or upload them just for the hell of it, but I like actually watching, because I like watching, like, driving... people driving places, like the road and what roads they take and stuff. It's really neat. Whoa, shit. Do I look like a Mexican to you? Same thing happened to this vehicle, I think. No, then why the hell is it? Alright, I'm gonna get the,
what the hell was that?
Whatever this is called, I forget.
Oh, yeah.
Granger. Hermione, I'm just kidding. There we go. I already forgot, I lost track of where I'm going. Shit. That did not feel good. Did not feel good at all. Are you kidding me? I am so piss poor at this. Okay, we keep switching vehicles, but oh well. As long as we got a good stream of different vehicles, now we're in the Karen BJXL. Now we got cops on us too, it's gonna be extra difficult. But I'm damn determined to make it to the frickin'... whatever you wanna call it, the... airport! Shit, why couldn't I think of it? Oh no, there's the police. There's the police! No! Telling me, man. Oh shit, I just hit the tree. Where am I? Stuck, that's where I'm at. Huh. Oh shit, I gotta hide from the police, man. Just until they get off. Sorry, you guys, but just gotta do it. Cause I'm not, I know already damn well I'm not gonna be able to do this. Other than that. And I think I'm gonna do more videos like this, just starting in different places and try and make, drive myself to different places too. Like, start off at one place, and then go to another place and, like, make them different each time. I don't know. Something like... Alright, they're good. They're gone. Hey, police, looking for me? Damn, he went down fast. You must be looking for me, huh? Huh? No? Not? Okay. Well, look at them all getting back in their car and stuff.
Hey,
whoa.
Slow down!
I'm not even driving. Unless if I'm with the other police officer. Ah, that's funny. Oh well, then. And next... Why do I keep going... That shit's annoying. Alright, let's get the Hummer. Let's do it in the Hummer. Where's the car coming? Oh well. Police. Ah, the police. Shit. Looks like we can't get the Hummer now. Can't get the Hummer. Let's get the... Oracle, I believe it was called. Yes. Yeah, cause last... Ah, the people got out. Aw, man, I'm lonely now. And this time we're not gonna do a waypoint, we're just gonna drive.
That was your fault.
That was a weird drift, oh well. I mean, I know I hit something, but... It was still kinda weird, you know? Ooh, shit. The airport. I'm going towards the beach, not the airport. Shit. Yes, I know I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. No one said I had to follow road rules, though. The rules of the road. Red light. Just passed it. Just passed another red light. And another one. Shit, I'm going too fast. I'm going way too fast. Damn. Oh well, man. Oh shit. That was amazing. Lee amazing. Lee amazing. Lee amazing. Lee awesome. Ha. Now we can finally get the Hummer. Shit.
My wheel.
Oh. My wheels.
You trying to roll on me, fool? You bitch.
Shit. Aw, oh, man, I wish I didn't have the suppressor on it. This is a lame-ass song. Sound. There we go. Got the police back on me, but oh well. I'm not gonna make you pretty people wait so too much longer. Because this video is actually a lot longer than I would have hoped it would have been. Oh, I was already in the right camera mode. Oh, there's in. But yes, like I was saying, I already made you pretty people wait too damn long. Whoa, what the? Oh my goodness, I didn't realize that. That's very unfortunate, man. That door didn't even open. What the hell? It shows you open the door, but there ain't no damn door opening. That's crazy. There, I just use it as a bridge. Sweet. Now only problem is I need to get a damn vehicle. Like, right now. Because there's the damn police. Yep, exactly what I said, Franklin. Oh, shit. I'm going the wrong way. And I was thinking I was going the right way. And I was thinking the other way, the right way was the wrong way. Where the hell am I? Holy shit, I did make a wrong turn. Well, good thing for me, I can turn around, you know? Good thing I have such thing as called as a steering wheel. A steering wheel. It's a steering wheel. Yeah, it's a steering wheel. Alright, my next turn I'm able to do is needs to be a left turn. If I can, somewhere. I don't know where, though, you know? Ha 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 ha. Aw, crap, man. I'll just turn my ass around. Yes, you didn't. No, you did. One of the slowest cars in the game, but oh well. Yes, I did go the wrong way. This is the right. This is the correct way, right here. This direction. And then this direction. But not down there, up here. Or not up there, down here. You take the high road, and I'll take the low road. Except I have no one to take the high road for me. Trick shot! Super slow-mo. I don't care if the stunt jump was failed. That was awesome for me. I wish I could go inside these buildings. I wish I knew what they all were like, you know. That'd be awesome to sell. Los Santos International Airport. Well, boys and girls, I'll be dang, we made it. We made it so far, yet it took so long. I guess that makes sense. What's my phone going off for? And yes, if you're wondering if you can hear that, I'm not sure if you can. I doubt you can, but in case you can, yes, I do have a GTA 5 message ringtone thing. Or notification sound. You know, yeah. Let's take first person in this. We have to go to our thingy-bobber. Well, this thing can turn. This thing can turn well. Oh, that's why. Because the steering wheel, it does not let it really turns well, it's just that steering wheel's way in the back. They're not the steering wheels. The wheels that steer is what I mean to say. Damn, just going up that little bump that freaking broke that thing? What the hell? Oh well. Oh shit, I'm right underneath it. That was funny right there, my friends. That was funny. First person takeoff in this jet. I guess. Shit, I guess I shouldn't say it. First person, it's not first person, it's hood mode. Shit. Look at me. Look at Franklin. Oh, now you wanna look at me. Probably because you know damn well if you crash in this thing, you're gonna die no matter what. Even if you go on 100 miles per hour. I meant 1 mile per hour. Shit. I've lost ignition. There we go. I started up again. Giggity. Oh, Where's my plane gonna land? In the ocean. Damn, sweet man. Well, I'm gonna end this video here. I'll see you in the next one.